Hello everyone, welcome back to Real Life. I hope you're having a wonderful day. It's always a pleasure to share a new episode with you. Today, we're going back to the winter of 1976 in BC's far north along the Alaska Highway near the Yukon border. This reel is one of a group of reels found in a cabin on a lake in the Yukon a few years back. They were apparently forgotten by previous owners before a viewer discovered them in his new cabin. Thank you, Jim. Winters this far north can be very cold, with daytime highs often from the mid-20s to the mid-30s, and overnight lows of minus 40. On January 6, 1976, the overnight low was a chilly minus 50 Celsius. Despite that, the region is still beautiful with heavy snow cover and crisp air. People managed to adapt to the environment. It appears some of this footage was likely captured during a brief moderate spell. The clues as to where this is specifically along the Alaska Highway lies with the handful of structures and the Gulf Gas Station, a brand which faded into history in 1986. As you'll see, many of the resourceful inhabitants work in the service and support field, maintaining roads and infrastructure along the highway. A couple of fellows appear to be making welding repairs to a bridge. The Second World War constructed Alaska Highway, Alcan as it was known, was now 34 years old and beginning to be upgraded, a process that is going on to this day. Sadly, the extreme cold presumably claimed the owl found by one of the men in this reel. Mushers and their dog teams are part of the North's history, a dog team and trucker briefly captured towards the end of this episode. If you have additional information or corrections to the footage, share your solutions and details in the YouTube comments section so others can respond and collaborate. Subscribe and you'll be notified as to new releases every week. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. Consider becoming a member. For the price of a coffee once a month, you can help support our channel. As a member, you receive advanced viewing privileges of weekly episodes. If you have an old BC film reel you would like to share, please contact me. Have a great day, be kind, and we'll see you next time on Real Life.